night in our town, like Sunday night in yours. Nothing to do on the outside and nothing to do indoors. They even shut the movies as soon as it gets dark. They chase the couples in off the suits and then they lock the park. But there's one place if you can find your way. And just as soon as the drugstore shuts, you'll hear somebody say, why, let's all go around to Mary Ann's and sing them a tune upon the pianola. There's something nice, always on the ice, and you don't have to ask her twice to drink a Coca-Cola. Her front door has never known a lock. It's always standing open and you never have to knock. Nobody knows what time it is, for the hands are off the clock. So we never go home in the morning around to Mary Ann. On the great Atlantic, the waves were rolling high. Terrible thunder and lightning and torrents from out the sky. The good ship Helen Blazes had just gone on the rocks. One half the passengers lost their lives, the first mate lost his socks. Oh, men, the captain cried, it's up to you. And then the second assistant cook said, I know what we'll do. Let's all go around to Mary Ann's and sing them a tune upon the pianola. There's something nice, always on the ice, and you don't have to ask her twice for a drink of Coca-Cola. Her front door has never known a lock. It's always standing open, and you never have to knock. Mary is Irish, and so is the cop who beats her around the block. So we never go home in the morning around to Mary Ann's. Cannonballs were flying, the fight was almost won. Millions of heroes were dying, they hadn't a chance to run. General, he's a barrel, the pride of Mexico, was digging a hole to China, there was no other place to go. As he dropped his spade to take a rest, up rode an orderly on a mule and yelled, hey, I suggest,
what?
Let's all go around to Mary Ann's and sing them a tune upon the pianola. There's something nice, always on the ice, and you don't have to ask her twice for a drink of Coca-Cola. Her front door has never known a lock. It's always standing open, and you never have to knock. Many a man from Mary Ann has left his watch and hock, so we never go home in the morning around to Mary Ann.